Josie, you're my source of most frustration. Forget.